The entire neighborhoods. Coyote's out. A rat a minute ago. No, I don't know where the rat went. The rat was out. There's some type of animal out there. There's some ice right there. You see all the ice reflecting. There, there's the ammo. Coyote. Still be alive? I don't know. The chance is very low. I think we just hit a coyote straight in the head with a predator polymac burst. Whatever that thing was looking back at me, it's gone. Probably hurt. Let's go ahead and do a single. Semi. It's really loud. On a single, semi. Single, semi. Single, semi. Hit any. Should I hit that again? Hit the target. Ring the bell. We hit about half a cartridge. And I know there's a rat out there. Last shot, go for the knife. One, two. Two. Oh, I turned off the camera. So, lights off. I guess we'll be shooting beetles tonight. There's nothing really to shoot. Let me zoom out a little bit. not sure what this is. Reloaded with slugs. So I shoot the beetles for fun. Here's the beetle. Hello. Change the solution to the slug. I was at a 16 grand, now back to 24 grand. And other slugs, 21 rounds. And the beetle lives. I just switched to the profile. Damn it. I'm going to try the 14 gram profile with the light pellet. Dead. One shot and it's dead. It was accurate. It's right there. Is it moving again? I have to switch to the correct profile. There's another beetle right here. Beetle juice all over the hill. Beetle juice. Now winding the chamber, I gotta let it go away. So let's go and hit the bell. Don't lie.